Welcome back to the video. Down here at Heaton Park for the opening day. The carousel bumpers. Yes.
Please, bay at the baby.
Toxic is here for Golden Grooves, starting off with a tour. They are doing wristband days. Other wristband days are Tuesday and Wednesday. Not this week, next week. Got Toxic, for Golden Grooves. Look at the artwork, it's amazing. We're definitely getting you on this in a bit. I'm Toxic in a little bit. Toxic's back from last year, he's here. Down here, Heaton Park, it's in a different location. Blizzard's normally here, but Blizzard's not here. So I'll tell you about a replacement ride in a second. What is this currently one of our favourite set of frogs? It's Mason Gold. It's set of frogs out here at Heaton Park. They're always here. Mason Gold. We lost our CDs and not a young goose. It's not in the big crowd, you saw that. Put all the benches and stuff like that around. You got Cliffhanger Miami, it was last seen at the Irish Centre last year for the Bonfire Night. That's where we last time did it. Thinking of another Mason Gold's ride, I think these are always here. Put a waist ringer, or kids' waist ringer. I think that's his as well. He's there doing some fixing work to it. Another one of Daily Odyssey's rides is the Lux Walter. Daily Odyssey's Walter. It's the Lux Walter's back. Last time also seen this at the Irish Centre. Last year for the Bonfire Night. That's the last time seen it. That is also here. Down at Heaton Park, it's away. Down here. It's one of the best Walters. It's one of the best Walters, this. One of the best waltzers I have ever seen. Oh, you got Chadwick's Twisters back. Last time seen this at the Irish Centre last year at the Bonfire Night. Chadwick's Twisters here. Last time seen this at the Bonfire Night. Also here is a ghost train from last year. I think this might could be Aaron Hall's. I'm not too sure. Whose ghost train it is, but I've done it last year when I was here last year, and it's back here again at Heaton Park. There's a few surprise rides down here. There's a few surprise rides that are down on the ground. You've got some trampolines, which is harnesses. Trampolines are down here. Harnesses, trampolines. There is an arcade down here. Yes, there is an arcade. I think I've seen this one before. I'm not too sure. But also, Lincoln's is the police academy is here. Police station, Funhouse Academy is down here. Yeah, police academy. Last time seeing this, Stoke, Winter Wonderland in Stoke. We've seen that at the beginning of the year actually. So I'm posting that video. But yeah, police station, tournament. Look at how much beam he's got into it. It is amazing. Look at that. It is amazing. I think it's free tokens, I'll double check. But get yourself down to Carousel. This is what you're missing. It's really good lineup this year. Make a return back to Heaton Park, it's Sea Storm. Last time seeing this was last year at Hull Fair. When it had all the lasers and the moving heads. Last time seeing Sea Storm was Bubby Hull. It's been a while, but we'll see you on Sea Storm today. Yes, we will. Get yourself down there, it's open tomorrow as well. Open weekends. It wraps until the 17th and then it's on for a week then until the 25th is the last day. But on a Tuesday and a Wednesday will be wristband days from 11.99. I should be here for that one. But yeah, Sea Storm. It's looking very themed at the moment. It's looking very, very themed. Pirate themed it looks like at the moment. It looks very themed now. Ole. Will we get Ole today? That's the question. Yes, I think we will. Moving on from Heaton Park. Talking about harnesses. This is harnesses. We're a Ray Round train. And it's also two tokens as well. Yeah, coming down, it is two tokens per person, which is a cracking value for a coaster. I will pull some video I took off that way, so it was tested. We've got harnesses on the way around train, I'll get some good footage. It comes round. But yeah, that's also down at Heaton Park. I'll explain the tokens in a few minutes. As I say, there's Chadwick's Twister. We'll go around this little bit first. Depends on what rise there is and stuff. I'll see you around a little bit more. We'll float back that way. You've got Hooker Duck down at Heaton Park as well. You got Hooker Duck. Yeah, Hooker Duck's here. You got the Sampo balloons. They're back here. Back here last year. Sampo balloons, don't they? Everyone loves those Sampo balloons. These are Mason goals, these jets, I believe. The old Mexican wave. Quite busy on the ground now, starting to pick up a little bit. Starting to pick up on the ground. Mason's as well, I didn't even know he owned that as well. Newcastle Hawkins, right, place for a ride for Blizzard. Place for a ride for Blizzard. This is what's replacing Blizzard. Set of Dodgems, set in a Blizzard, set of Blizzard, set of Dodgems, set of Newcastle Hawkins over here. There was that Newcastle Hawkins building a big crown. Newcastle Hawkins. They're actually on the ground. Was there last year at Newcastle Hawkins? Ah, we did do it. The football games are here, same as what usually are. Down here, Heaton Park. Used to bring game stalls normally here at Heaton Park, is back here. Really good game stalls, make sure you get down to go and play that one. I'm literally on the ground now for about 55 minutes or so an hour. Got new monster trucks, last same seen these at Daily Harnesses Ground at the Irish Centre. New monster trucks. Speaking of Daily Harnesses again, this is his toy set. This also went to Hull last year, and last time I seen it was up at the Irish Centre in the Irish Centre. And you got the you got the Emma thingy. Got a really very round train here, was seen last year at all sort of dailies at Heaton Park last year. It is back for the kids. So there is two quid at the moment. I'll take you down here a bit as well. Take you down here and some of the stuff that's here. Tickets and wristbands. Tickets and wristbands are here when you come on the day. Tokens and wristbands are there. I think it's 25 tokens for 25 quid. I will double check and then probably do a couple of rides. I will double check the prices and stuff like that with them as well. I believe they had this Ferris wheel here last year. Now they sold it, and this is a brand new one for this year. Here we go. Look out, this is Sea Storm, it's the first ride then.
Thank you for riding with us today.
Support rides in a bit. I'll come back to you when we get on the ride again. No, since last year.
Ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
That was toxic!